We could do a nice meditative video together today. It'll be the first meditation video that I filmed for you guys, so I thought it was about you. So we're gonna come to a nice comfortable spot. So if you find that for any sort of meditation or if it's something that you're not used to, if you find when you do a regular yoga practice or, well, not even regular, just a yoga practice, that it's more comfortable for you to sit on a block or a blanket, a bolster. If you're sat here for a long time, so we're not going to do a huge long meditation, but if you are, sometimes it's a lot nicer to sit on a pillow or just give that little bit of elevation of your hips above your knees. So if you'd like to find something that you can use, you don't have to, of course, but if you would like to, then feel free to find something. And then we're just going to come into a nice comfortable seated spot. So whatever you find is what comes to you first, where you sit. The position you come into straight away before really thinking about it, that's how we're gonna be. Legs nice and crossed, hands rest down on the knees. And we're gonna grow nice and tall through the spine. Shoulders are relaxed. And keeping the eyes open, you're just gonna start to bring that awareness to your breath. Okay, so you're gonna focus on your inhale and your exhale. And we're going to keep the inhale through the nose and the exhale through the mouth. And just slowly start to close the eyes down. Your hands are still resting on the knees. We're still focusing on the breath. Got no breath control, just watching it as it travels in and out through the body. And then we're going to begin to bring awareness to our surroundings. What parts of the body are touching the mat beneath you? What can you hear? What can you smell? All the different sensations of your clothes against your skin. And just give yourself a scan of the body. So maybe you're really holding on to some tension somewhere. Maybe you can allow that to let go. Just allowing yourself to feel completely relaxed. And this isn't about shutting out our thoughts. This is about noticing when they come into the mind and then bringing your awareness back to the breath when you have noticed. And still keeping that awareness with your inhales and your exhales. Start to really focus on all the different parts of the body you can feel right now. Can you feel your heart beating? Your chest rising? Is your body swaying slightly? To the depth of the breath. Is it shallow? Is it heavy? Feel your belly rise, deep belly breath. And slowly noticing the length of the inhales and exhales. Just going to begin to try and make them of equal length. Maybe you can count them if you find that easier. And when you feel you have a steady connection with your breath, just begin to notice the tiny moments of stillness from when you stop, from when you change between an inhale to an exhale, and an exhale to an inhale. A slight, tiny moment of nothing, and you change between the two. Just bring your awareness to that tiny little moment. And then just come back to observing your breath. Allow yourself a few moments of complete silence. And just start to bring your awareness back out to your surroundings. The things you can hear, the things you can feel, smell, maybe even taste. Start to wiggle your fingers. Move your shoulders. Just bring your head from side to side. Just waking your body back up. And start to count your way back from the number 5. All the way to 0. And when you get there, you're going to blink open the eyes. Just watching your surroundings, coming back onto your mat. Start to bring your hands into prayer towards the chest. Press the thumbs into the heart center, relax your shoulders down, push the hands towards each other, take a big breath in and out. Bowing your head down, bring your hands up towards your forehead. And we're just going to take this moment to choose something that we are grateful for. Just one thing. And when you have that, really imagine it in your heart. And take another deep breath in. Think about what it is you've chosen. And exhale through the mouth. Come back to your breath. Namaste. Did you enjoy that? Relaxed? Yeah. Meditation worked for her.